Alrighty, I have a two-speed HS 14 4-ton 1986. It's coming out. I gotta reuse this same line cover. Put the lines in there. It's gonna be a lot of fun. There's my two pieces I made up, ready to go. All right, I'm not gonna play Let's Shred the Rubitex, so got it all duct taped. It's gonna go in like butter. Here's the RASL, it's a two-speed condenser fan motor. Thing is really quiet. It has a crankcase heater on it too, only in the 5 tons.